me call Tiffany and see if she got her hair done. Hey, boo. Did you get your hair done?
I did.
I hope you got some Malaysian girl.
I heard that was good.
That's the bone straight.
That Peruvian
is not good.
Yes, it
is. It's cheap.
No, it's not.
But that Indian boy, that's the top grade. That shit is expensive, though.
You know what it is.
Okay, so we going to the club. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'll call you when I'm on my way, okay?
All right.
All right.
Hey, cuz, you ain't finna believe this shit, man.
What happened, nigga?
Shawty came home today looking like motherfucking Rapunzel and shit, man.
What?
Goddamn. Let me in the Golden Gate, face-ass bitch. I'm saying, man, hold on, man. You woke up head looking like a motherfucking boiled egg this morning. Now you got them. Got endless tracks and shit. Get the fuck out of here,
Shawty. You crazy, cuz.
The fuck crazy, really going on, man? Come on, man. Come on, man. Like,
yo,
really,
wow,
man. You got motherfucking golden grains and all this motherfucking bullshit, man. Come on, man. Fuck out of here, man.
Oh, shit.
Silky, licorice rivers of hair and shit. Bitch,
calling,
I hit you from the back and finna pull that hoe straight out.
What you calling,
girl? I'll tell you, they were horses in their last lifetime. Think about it. Indians, reincarnation, Indian hair, fat asses, long bone straight horse hair. Makes sense to me.